This video is an overview of the CMDB integrations dashboard. Service Graph connectors help you integrate data from third-party products for domains like security, cloud, and Internet of Things into your ServiceNow instance. The CMDB integrations dashboard shows you the status of your Service Graph connectors in real time, including processing runs and errors. The dashboard is installed automatically when you install the integration commons for CMDB Store app. Let's take a quick tour. The CMDB execution status tab shows metrics like the total number of integrations, integration runs that are actively running, daily statistics, and details on integration classes that were updated. You can point to charts for more details. And you can click individual scores to drill down to list views for the associated records. The CMDB Integration Errors tab shows metrics like import errors, integration errors for each application, and CMDB integration errors. The filters let you focus the view on the dashboard. The filters apply to all the metrics with a filter icon in the corner. Import date lets you see metrics for a specific time period. CMDB applications let you see metrics for specific applications. Custom integrations you've made through IHETL appear in this list too. You can filter by the application name. CMDB imports lets you see metrics for a specific integration run. Here are the metrics for this SG Jamf run. With focused, real-time views, the CMDB integrations dashboard helps you keep an eye on all your connectors and integrations. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.